Meghan Markle has assured her friends that they can still call her Meg despite her newfound royal status. "We have learned that despite the fact that she is now part of the royal family, Meghan Markle is totally okay with her friends still calling her Meg. It seems like many of her closest pals were wondering how they should address the Duchess after her wedding to Prince Harry. One such person was her longtime pal and makeup artist Daniel Martin. I asked her, 'Do I bow to you? I do not want to disrespect you, but I have known you for almost 10 years. What's up?' She started laughing, and she said, 'I am always going to be Meg. Meg,' he told People. 'But next time I see them, I'll be respectful and know my protocol. But Meg's always going to be Meg, that's how it is,' the makeup artist went on. He also revealed how she felt on the big day during the previous weekend, saying that she played 1950s, chilled music. She did not seem nervous. She was very cool, she was regular Meghan. As you probably already know, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry got married on May 21 at St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle. Due to health problems, her father was, unfortunately, unable to walk her down the aisle, so Harry's dad, Prince Charles, did it instead. The couple made sure to also honor his mother, Princess Diana, during the ceremony. For the bouquet, they used Diana's favorite flowers, handpicked by Harry himself from the Kensington Palace garden. A few of the big names on the guest list included Elton John, Victoria and David Beckham, George and Amal Clooney, Oprah Winfrey, Serena Williams, Idris Elba and Priyanka Chopra.